The jacket is inflated by pulling the red toggle downwards. Should it need more air, blow into this tube. It has a light and a whistle. We also carry children's flotation equipment. In preparation for takeoff, please ensure that your seat belts are fastened, tray tables and seat backs are upright with the armrest down, and hand luggage is placed under the seat in front of you. May we remind you that we operate a non-smoking policy. May we wish you a pleasant flight.
Turbulence is always a possibility. Please also take care of opening the overhead lockers. There is one toilet. unit on board located at the top of the cabin. Passengers are reminded that we operate an unsmoking policy and the toilet compartment is fitted with smoke detectors.
Thank you.
and welcome to Manchester International Airport. Please remain seated with your seatbelt fastened until the aircraft comes to a complete stop and the seatbelt signs have been switched off. Before leaving the aircraft, please ensure that you have all items of personal hand luggage. Check in your seat pocket, the overhead lockers, and also the area around your seat. Do take care of opening the overhead lockers as items may have moved in flight. Portable electronic devices and mobile phones may be used in transit mode once the aircraft doors have been opened. Please also take care when disembarking via the aircraft steps. The handrails should be used and passengers with small children should hold their hands. For those of you who have booked a hire car through our partner Zavis, please be advised that a courtesy bus will pick up passengers at the centre pavement by the digital clock tower outside Terminal 3, running every 10 minutes. Anyone who does have a short onward connection time to domestic flights with Flybe, please identify your gate from the airport screens and proceed directly. On behalf of Captain Crowe and the whole crew, we hope you enjoyed your flight with us this afternoon, and we wish you all a very safe and pleasant onward journey. Gentlemen, for your safety, we would ask that you do remain seated until the captain switches off the seatbelt sign. This is for your own safety and the safety of other passengers around you.